Well, I decided to do a little cleanup here and check a level. Notice I got all them leaves that are piled up in there. I think we're going to be moving those rocks out a little bit. Look what I noticed. See what I notice here. I need to try to hold this steady, right? It looks like it's level to me. How does it look for you? Is that good for you? Good for me. How about that? So, I think I'm going to have to cut it off here pretty soon. We're going to have to put this arch. We'll have to put the firebox right about there. So those rocks need to move out and get a little more fill right there, and that's it. Maybe simplify it. That'll just bring that right on around and then use these blocks here and backfill with dirt. That you can't see now, eh? Alright. Kinda neat though. We'll start. Don't bother checking level the other way. Looks good enough. Okay, I know. Just to satisfy the perfectionist in all of us. Let's take a little peek. Whoa! And you know, I knew I wasn't have drool coming out of one side of my mouth. Both sides at the same time. Yeah, I level-headed. What about this? Alright. Looks like I did a little bit of rearranging, eh? Well, I took a good sized gander here. Now, if I take that 41 inch arch, bring it on over. Maybe I'll have room for the firebox. But I'm going to have to bring these rocks up. Climb on that just yet. I need to get this that one goes about there. Put this one about there. Bring that curve right on around to about there. And the entrance through there. And the hob there. Now we gotta bring this out for the pig nose. I don't like that. That's a little too much more work. But I guess we're gonna have to. I could just cut off point there and make an Hobagama and next year do the Hobagama. I'm a gonna gamma gammy gamma. Later.